I would describe wall taps as functional wall art. It means a lot to me that someone actually skated this thing. They probably had a lot of great times on it. I enjoy the natural wear and tear of the board. That's what's cool about it, because it makes each one different. I gotta find the board, I gotta take the grip tape off the board, I take off all the stickers, I chop the boards to the right size. I really enjoy working with my hands. I like the sound, I like the smell of the wood. You're taking an old product and making something new out of it. And you know that you're maybe doing something for the environment. I ship them all over the country. People want something that's made out of a small garage in LA, handmade. When you order them from me, I hand stamp them, I sign them, I package them, and I send them to you. The wall taps right now are sold at your local skate shop, small DIY stores, boutiques. Your skate shop or stores don't have them, ask for them. They're all special in their own way. You can never get another one like it. Everyone's getting one cool thing. Keep it out of the landfill and make something cool out of it.